Lily, I think there's something in the dark.
Shh! Someone's coming.
Hello? Anyone there?
Bloody hell! Sod it. The chief wants it checked so bad he can bloody well do it himself.
This will do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Thank you.
door behind you.
The Hunt.
We are now entering the eastern part of Mumbara. This particular area holds a special place in my heart, as I grew up not far from here myself. A few things have changed, it seems, for better or worse. I see children playing in the streets, not a care in their little minds. If it wasn't for their shabby clothes, one could almost forget about the crushing poverty that plagues so many of the local families. But what do we have here? A boy, sitting on a park bench, alone. Perhaps he won't mind if we pick his brain a bit. Good morning, young man. What's your name? Good morning, young man. What's your...
Good morning.
Good man. Your morning. What's your name?
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
often find ourselves in a nightmare.
Thank you.
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
The captain Baines, the food. It's gone.
Thank you.
strikes at the heart, despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Thank you.
The heart, it feeds the soul, it makes a world.